This is not the nicest day to be outdoors, but we still need our daily fix of Maine beauty. News Center Maine photojournalist Kirk Craddy takes us to the shore of Bryant Pond in Woodstock.
It's also known as Christopher Lake, which is a beautiful lake surrounded by rocky cliffs. Just a great place to get a breath of fresh air, especially on the day Kirk visited. NBC Nightly News is next. We hope you enjoy.